Okay, I'm back. I'm going to finish this video sitting out here, so let's get started. Okay, I really do like this color. This is a very nice neutral matte palette. I really like this. I love this way better than the Too Faced chocolate bar palette and the Too Faced semi chocolate bar palette. I like this way better. So I won't be taking this one, but I really like this. And I like it especially because they have these warm colors at the bottom, because most of the colors in here are cool, and I feel like that if you have warm colors in here, I feel that if I have warm colors in here, I can pull the rest of the cool colors off, because I can always just, if it's too cool, I can always just warm them up. But I really, really like this palette. I don't know if you can see the name still over here. This is the daytime look. This is the classic look, and this is fashion look. To me, I mean, I wear all these in the daytime. It doesn't matter. If you can see, this is the color I wear the most. This color and this one. I put this in my fleece to warm my fleece up, and I put this in my outerwear, and I will put this on my lid. These three colors are the ones that I wear the most. That is honey butter and what's that? Chocolate cookie, and this is espresso. But I really, really, really like this palette. It came with this free sample size Too Faced products. It was the Too Faced Shadow Insurance, the Better Than Sex, which is what I have on my eyelashes now. I really, really like the formula of the Better Than Sex and a Too Faced black eyeliner, which I never had a Too Faced eyeliner before, so I was happy to get this so I could try it. But yes, this is my thoughts on this palette. I really, really like it. But let me go, because my kids will be up here in a minute, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And by the way, you was telling me about the Tarte eyeliner. I went to Ulta to buy the eyeliner, but they were out. And then I went to my JCPenney Sephora, and they didn't have it in the collection. So I'm going to have to wait until Ulta gets the eyeliner back in, and I'll try it, because my MAC eyeliner that I told you I bought a few weeks back, it has already started to dry up. So yeah, I don't like that. So I'm going to try the Tarte eyeliner, and I'll let you know. I'll probably pick it up in the next couple of weeks or so, and I'll let you know about that. And I have some skincare products that's coming in, and once they come in, I'll probably show you a video on those. So I hope you're having a nice day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.